Well, evening, Caroline.
Same to you.
Oh, how you doing? How you been? It's warmish for November. Getting dark early, huh? That bus better not be late. Miss Griffin been letting me off early these days on account of night school. She like having a maid going to college. Make her feel sort of fancy. I say it warmish for November. Listen to them frogs. Expecting the moon. I don't hardly ever take the bus now. I got a boyfriend. He got a car. We never get to talk no more.
Knees hurt, wore out. Same as yesterday, same tomorrow. Too tired to talk.
Well, how Noah
ain't
doing?
Ain't my job to mind that boy. You want to know how Noah do? Ask him yourself.
Caroline, why you huff at me? You never used to be that way. All of a sudden, so unfriendly. Ain't never done no harm to you.
I don't like the way you do. You change. Gal your age wearing bobby socks and saddle shoes, acting like I don't know what all.
Everyone down to the college, everyone wear these shoes. And I don't see that you got called to. You the one that changed, you changed.
Last good flip hair, use no kid and runs with mans. Never mind drinking too and smoking cigarettes. And I don't know what all.
You's getting pinched and pruning like them ladies at your church. Think they come at God's suggestion. Judging this one, judging that one. Boy, you got yourself divorced. Boy, I told you I was going to night school. Boy, I bet you were hateful. Now you got on grim and gospel. Sorry, you is sick and shame. Sorry, you drinking misery tea. Sorry, your life ain't what it should be. Don't see why you think it's proper to take it out on me.
Seeing as how you ain't never seen the inside of a church. I don't think you got perspective on what the gospel is. Try him up it. Hard mighty. Going to college every night. Least this thing that they could teach you is not to talk on what you's holy. Completely.
Where's the moon? Should be here. Them frogs asking after it. The gibbous moon tonight, and it'd be warmish for November. Gibbous moon tonight.
Moon change.
Well, you heard on the TV yesterday.
I ain't got a TV.
That old copper statue by the courthouse downtown, honoring the brave Confederate soldier, the South's defender, the Civil War. Ain't there no more. It ain't there no more.
Now what you talking about?
Last evening, somebody heist the hateful thing, unscrewed it, carried it away.
Now who wanna do a thing like
no
that?
No witness, don't
it just be trouble.
Don't got
it mean that
take.
Trouble all the way. Don't
know,
want to hear
don't
that.
Know who to blame. Stand in there 100 years. Now that statue, he just disappeared. Smoke, Ms. Piety and Rectitude.